Hello, fellow adventurers. Welcome back to the channel. My name is Zach, and today we are continuing our adventure of Gears of War 5. So get your supplies, get comfy, and let's get into it. We're continuing right where we left off from last episode. We are on Act 2 now. Chapter 1, Recruitment Drive. So, pretty dramatic events happened in the last episode. Now we're playing as Kate.
Fresh fish, yeah. And I'm really happy to be here.
Yeah. Ha ha ha. Kate here, this flute might look unassuming, but anything fashioned from rift worm bone barters really well. There's even some demand for them in cog settlements. From what I heard, the locusts considered the rift worm their deity. I'm not wholly convinced I'm looking at a piece of godhood, but it's pretty neat.
Hey, wow, it's the cog! Welcome! Now get the hell out. Come on, Boyd. I can't stand a look.
He's got worms!
Hey, cog! Want a whiff of this? Stinks almost as bad as you. Wasn't that funny?
Problem is, there's nothing left out there. Everything within 20 miles. It's all skid walking, asshole.
Plenty of places left to
skip. All right, fine. Fuck.
Like
so the cog's very well welcomed here. Okay, y'all don't give a shit. Not a damn thing up here, is there?
Goddamn snow mines chewed right through support beams. So the hole's patched. Let's just say I'm not gonna sleep real well.
Hand looked at finally.
We'll depend on always. If this is all the stim they've got left, right, then things are even worse here than I thought.
It's like, I feel like I'm missing a lot, but I'm not.
That's not gonna work. Mobile cord shot.
So can you get it running?
Actuator's okay, so maybe.
What about the muscle wires?
You know, that's part of me still enjoys seeing them all broken up.
Let me think a minute. How hard to control are these things anyway?
Meh, not too bad. Kinda like a loader, except, you know, armed.
Never driven a loader before.
No? Just takes some getting used to. The movement, I mean.
All right, pushing forward. It's a big place.
It's just depressing. Who knows how much longer we can hold out here? Maybe the cog's got the right idea. Get behind big walls and copulate the way toward a brighter future.
We've lost so many, and they still won't leave. They must hate the cog even more than I did.
I don't hesitate. Hell, that alarm goes off, usually I'm glad.
Me too.
Okay, I have no idea where I am going no more. I'm actually lost. Oh, so that's the right way.
Cog! Chief's through these doors, down by the steam farm. Okay, go on in.
We have weapons already set up, ready to go. That's not good.
Steam farm's down the hill.
We're gonna have to go through there, aren't we? Grab weapons from there when this shit starts to go south. God. Let me actually like God, more exploring. Oh shit. Just stealing your shit. And at least it's calm right now. I guess I'm enjoying that a little bit. It's a nice little different pace. But to really have to explore all this.
So they got this whole place running on geothermal.
Looks that way.
Makes sense, but that's a lot of drilling.
I didn't even see that.
Chief, a whole bunch of us are leaving today, myself and Lena included. We're sick of you and the way you're running this place. Remember why we became outsiders? Because we refused to be told to stay inside a wall, for one. How could you do exactly as the cog did and expect people to stand by it? What's more, this place has become too dangerous. I don't think it's a coincidence that we've come under attack so frequently. Do you know about the creature we've built this village on? The monsters revered it. They'll keep wearing this place down until it's completely gone. I hope you come to your senses before that happens, Norsco.
Hey, we're looking for the chief. Old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Kate.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make their pitch. Never imagined they'd send you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep them away.
How's that working out for you?
Huh. Not too well. It's good to see you again, Kate.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back to bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day.
They do that every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
Let's go kick some ass. Kinda hard with the fucking pistol. Fuck it. I'm getting up close and personal with these bitches. Let's go. Better weapon than this. Give me.
Okay, done.
They're glowing at the door. Grab that shock trap. Got an idea.
We're good. Stump's down.
No time for rest! We gotta finish this!
Where are we going? Fuck you. Jeez.
Get out there. Oh, shit.
Bye.
What is this?
You are meant for this. Do not be afraid.
What the fuck's going on? I said, fuck off. Sorry about that.
You can't see this. You don't want to see this.
She did it. Whoa, JD changed.
Thanks, JD, for coming here.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down. No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Del, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
What?
Something's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place. Up north. I think we can find you answers there.
No, no. Absolutely not. We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen.
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen'll notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
Now, Corporal, you're coming back to Noifira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
Hey, watch her. Her necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice. I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
Got a point.
Us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.
Hey, if you want some time, you know, we don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, then we need some light. Marcus just pushed Jack the coordinates for some facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. It's a long ride from here.
Hey, Del.
Hey, what?
I'm glad you're here.
Me too.
Come on.
Tell me we're getting close. Marcus's coordinates put New Hope in a valley up ahead. So we're close.
Alrighty, I'm going to leave this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Feel free to hit that like and subscribe button. And please, don't forget to hit the notification bell to be notified when we upload our content. To be notified of Gears of War 5, that's usually every Monday, so you can be notified when I upload that, and I'll see you guys on our next adventure.